Boxing competition at Universiade wraps up today at the Boxing Center. 10 finals on the card. Some photo opportunities for the fans as they come into the venue. Now you take a look at the unique medals presented to all the athletes here in Kazan. We'll start off with the men's 49 kilo class. Hasanboi Dusmatov of Uzbekistan taking on In-kyu Kim of Korea. Both boxers come out fairly aggressively, and there you see a great left jab by the Korean. Move now into late into the second round. Now into the third, midway through. There's a nice left hook by the Uzbekistan boxer. And a great right jab. And that would propel him to victory. Dusmatov takes gold, Kim silver.